Yeah, it's been a great few months for me. I'm very happy with how my tennis is going, obviously, and yeah, I'm glad to have won another gold medal.
You're the first person ever to win two Olympic tennis gold medals. That's an extraordinary feat, isn't it?
To defend the singles title, I think Venus and Serena have won about four each, but hadn't defended the singles title before. So, yeah, I mean, it's obviously not an easy thing to do. I had to fight unbelievably hard to get it tonight as well. So,